When you explain a why, you have to be in some framework that you allow something to be true.